speak, Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make! Good morning, everyone! Looks like today is gonna be another perfect tropical day! Now then, let's show some enthusiasm and make sure to give it our all today!
Stay back.
How pitiful.
I see.
instincts. Fall, my tears.
Stop. That is... I am concerned. I see. Which means please listen. However,
Executive Committee has an announcement to make! Emergency! Emergency! Students, head over to Jabberwock Park as fast as you can! Come on, hurry up! Whoever gets there first, I'll treat you to my special-made curry rice tomorrow night! Come on, hurry the F up!
Thank you. you saying? Bastard!
Thank you for waiting! What are you gonna do? What?
Hey.
Good instincts. By four dark devas of destruction!
What? Correct! Thank you for waiting! Is gonna be your next motive. The motive you need to kill people! After all, I'm gonna get bored if the next Blacken doesn't show up soon.
Could it be?
Actually... Bye-bye!
This is bad.
But... anyway... you are right.
But...
what are you saying?
But...
huh?
Cause...
allow it.
Ahem! Hope Speak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make. It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and relax. Let the sound of the ocean gently rock you to sleep. Now then, sweet dreams, everyone! Good night!
Huh?
But...
For now...
Executive Committee has an announcement to make! Good morning, everyone! Looks like today is gonna be another perfect tropical day! Now then, let's show some enthusiasm and make sure to give it our all today!
Hey, bastard! Shut up!
It's got nothing to do with you! What? You...
It appears...
This, too, must be the will of causality.
You can't!
Hajime? Could it be... Did you take time out of your busy day to bring some food to little old me? Wow, I'm so happy! As you can see, I can't exactly greet you with my full hospitality, but feel free to relax. Huh? What happened? Your face looks kind of scary.
I didn't come here to talk to you. I just came to bring you some food. Come on, eat it.
Oh, you're not going to feed me.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't eat it on my own. You know, since my hands are all tied up. Actually, I was really embarrassed to ask a girl to feed me. So I'm glad you're the one who came. Anyway, what happened to Mahiru? Did she leave saying she had some business to take care of?
Huh? Why do you know that?
By the way, I heard about... Twilight Syndrome murder case, was it? I have mixed feelings. I really liked that game a lot.
Don't change the subject! I'm asking you!
Oh well, I'm a little disappointed. It's not like you Ultimates to ignore the threat that's standing right in front of you. So are you really planning not to play the game? Do you think Monokuma will just let that slide?
Well, that is...
You guys should confront it! After all, hope springs when you confront despair.
I don't want to be tricked by you anymore. Bye now.
Hey, Hajime! Weren't you... planning to feed me? Hey! Hajime!
To your discretion.
Executive Committee has an announcement to make! It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and relax. Let the sound of the ocean gently rock you to sleep. Now then, sweet dreams, everyone! Good night!
Thank you. By Monokuma!
Ahem! Hope Speak Academy School Trip Executive Committee has an announcement to make! Good morning, everyone! Looks like today is gonna be another perfect tropical day! Now then, let's show some enthusiasm and make sure to give it our all today!
Thank you. Why, you! Yes! Meow! Good day.
Yo!
What?
You.
Why?
Like...
Let me tell you this. Maybe...
What the? Jeez! Let's go!
Hey, hey! Yo!
Yo!
Yeah.
You fiend.
Well...
Shiver! My name is Gundam Tanaka! Fall, my tears.
For now. You know, right?
well? Also!
Hey!
For now.
All right!
What?
Shut the hell up!
Hey, hey!
You... My hopes up? I thought it was Miss Sonia.
Doesn't she seem a little strange?
If I had to describe it as a song title, it'd be Sprint of Tears.
Huh? It looks like she's running from the beach. Did something happen?
Aww.
Hey.
Whoa!
My, my, how disappointing. I thought if I came early, I'd be the first one to arrive.
Whoa, Chiaki! You came wearing only your swimsuit!
I didn't want to carry it with me. If I did, it'd be a serious burden.
But even though you didn't want to carry anything, it looks like you're carrying something.
Instead of bringing lunch for everyone, I brought ice cream.
It's not like I'm gonna turn it down, but ice cream is completely different from lunch. I don't think it can be used as a substitute.
Also, I was thinking of stuff we could all do at the beach together. So I brought a board game, too.
Should we play it even though we came all this way to go to the beach? Nah.
I see. That's disappointing. What happened?
Hey, hey, hey!
You guys waiting.
Ah! Akane! What happened to you?
What? Is something wrong? I made sure to wear a swimsuit this time.
Not that! Your wounds!
It wouldn't be strange if we nicknamed you Carrie right now!
You're talking about these. On my way over here, I happened to run into Coach Nakomaru. And when that happens, I gotta fight him, you know?
Are you really all right? Your head, it looks like it's split in half.
Well, it'll heal as long as I rub some spit in it, right?
You're totally playing up the power of human spit!
I'm all fired up now. I never knew such a strong opponent even existed.
Hey.
All right!
Hajime, Kazuichi, why you two here?
Hey, aren't you breathing pretty heavily?
I just did a little swimming.
A little swimming?
I swam around the island for about 3 hours.
That's too obvious for me not to comment on. That's definitely not a little swimming.
Why were you already swimming? You guys are about to swim now, right? Isn't that why you're all meeting up?
It wasn't for my enjoyment. I was trying to see if I could swim to a different island.
Huh?
But I couldn't find any other islands. It seems it may be difficult to leave this island by swimming.
If you didn't see anything after you swam for 3 hours, it's more than difficult. It's impossible.
Yeah, that may be true.
Hey! Awesome!
Oh my my! Young ladies are sure well endowed nowadays. Is that a challenge against all the women in the world? Fine. Ibuki accepts that challenge with the power of technology. Time to pump these puppies full of silicone.
Don't say such asinine things.
I am terribly sorry for my delay. Resulted in my delay. Really, it is my bad.
Oh my! Miss Sonia!
Concerned. Then
all right. Shut up! Shut up! Engine's revving!
Someone, come here!